The Forward Collision Avoidance Assist System, or FCA, has available features that increase its ability to help avoid collisions. Before watching this video, be sure to watch the Forward Collision Avoidance Assist overview video to understand how the system operates. When equipped with forward cross-traffic safety, front corner radars, a grille-mounted radar, and a windshield-mounted camera on your Genesis can detect vehicles ahead as well as in adjacent lanes. It can apply emergency braking to help prevent a collision. The junction turning function will help avoid a collision with an oncoming vehicle in an adjacent lane when turning left at a crossroad with the turn signal on by applying emergency braking. Junction crossing function will help avoid a collision with oncoming vehicles on the left or right side when crossing an intersection by applying emergency braking. Lane change oncoming function will help avoid a collision with an oncoming vehicle when changing lanes by assisting the driver's steering. Lane change side function will help avoid a collision with the vehicle ahead in the next lane when changing lanes by assisting the driver's steering. Evasive steering assist function will help avoid a collision with a vehicle ahead in the same lane. When a risk of a collision is detected, evasive steering assist function will warn the driver, and if the driver steers to avoid collision, it will assist the driver's steering. Evasive steering assist function can also help avoid a collision with a pedestrian or cyclist ahead in the same lane. When a risk of collision is detected, evasive steering assist function will warn the driver, and if there is space to avoid collision in your lane, it will assist the driver's steering. These advanced functions in the FCA system do have limitations and cautions. FCA functions only operate at certain speeds. See your owner's manual for details. Junction crossing function may be late or may not operate if the collision angle with a vehicle is beyond a certain range. Emergency steering functions may cause the steering wheel to turn automatically. It may not operate if the steering wheel is held tight or steered in the opposite direction. Consult your owner's manual for a full list of operational conditions and limitations. Forward Collision Avoidance Assist and its available features do not operate in all situations and cannot avoid all collisions. Remember, you are the one driving your vehicle. The Forward Collision Avoidance Assist system can help, but safe driving is your responsibility. For more helpful information on your Genesis, be sure to explore the how-to guides on the Genesis USA YouTube channel, as well as consult My Genesis.